Reports say Iran has agreed to sell 32 tons of heavy water to U.S. companies. Under a nuclear deal signed by Iran and six major powers last year, Tehran is responsible for reducing its stock of heavy water. According to the deal, Iran can sell, dilute, or dispose of heavy water under conditions.